Matthew Strawn, composer of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, dies at 50. Matthew Strawn, who co-wrote the Who Wants to Be a Millionaire theme song, has died at the age of 50. He and his father Keith created the theme of the quiz show and dramatic background music. It gained global recognition as a result of the show's many foreign adaptations. In 8 days in 1998, the father-son duo composed 95 songs for the performance. They went on to win the American Society of Composers, Authors, and Publishers Award for the most broadcast piece of music on American television for 10 consecutive years, earning them a spot in the organization's Hall of Fame. Strawn also composed music for BBC Radio 4's Home Front and many of Jasper Carrot's BBC comedy programs, notably the police satire The Detectives. Strahan also created musical compositions according to his business profile and sometimes performed his own, characteristic, songs. Under the alias M.B. Vincent, he wrote two mystery books with his wife Bernadette. An earlier arson accusation stemmed from his house being set on fire.